They added an actual feature to get it. Was that the recording splitting, or was that the game just freezing up for a minute? Collect 100 coins. I would like to continue. Thank you. It allows you to continue. I guess that would be the recording splitting, because it says I'm up to 36 minutes in the game. Hopefully that means the recording's working now. Well, shit. You dingus. So did that add to my Explorer book yet? Oh, it did. That's like the last one, because they know that's like, oh, it's not that important. You don't have to be getting that one right now. That's a later one. Oh, I gotta keep an eye out for those diggy spots. In fact, I can see one right now over there in those flowers. Shit. Okay. Oh, now it wants me to... Fossil found. Cosmos fragment. That sounds interesting. I gotta get all my coiners back. So I was gonna buy something nifty from the shop back at the airship. Okay, this place is gonna get me killed if I try and get all the coins here. Well, shoot, it might get me killed if I'm just... New location, explorer on wire. Okay. Super spaceship. Wow. How many plates? Golden buoy. That's got to be easy to find. There's buoys out there. There must be a golden one somewhere. Excuse me. Do we have to fix it? Before he talks to us? Oh, no, here. He says that there's a... Ah, I found you! It went inside the rock, didn't it? Or did it go up? Nope, it has gone inside. Oh, you have got to be kidding me. I thought this game was fixed. Hopefully I can come back and it'll respawn or something. The other one's over here, so that's good. Aww, poor little guy. Well, we got one of them at least. Fractured fin. So the last one, we know where it's at. It's something we'll probably have to come back to. Lugger nuggets. Okay, now we have to find that golden buoy. I want to find that golden buoy soon. Or quickly. Like right now. Ah, there it is. Whoa. Oh, here's the part. I wasn't even paying attention. Oh, no. Wait, hold on. I want to go get that thing quick. Did that respawn down there? No, it didn't. Hopefully that... If I don't grab it, hopefully it... Ow, dick! Shoot. I lost all my loot. Well, I guess I could have tried to pick up some of it. Where's the golden buoy? Oh, there it is. Golden buoy! I've discovered all of the locations in this sector, right? Yes. Now there's just one thing that I need to replay the level for, hopefully. Get it maybe on the next one. Now let's get back to his ship. And then get this medallion. And be on our way. Shit. Well, I'm pretty sure I can get up there, yeah. Just gotta keep jumping out of the water to get over there quicker. Or more quickly, if you want to say it that way. It's up to you. You sure I can't, like, accidentally hit it? No, I think that's what happened. That's what it looked like. Swish. Why are you just sending me away and not... Okay. Oh, shit. What the fuck? I don't remember this. It kind of ruins the atmosphere by having the orbit lines there. This would be far more creepy if you didn't have those. Oh, is that Earth? Clearly. There's a key. Hold on, I gotta go talk to him because I don't know what's going on here. Why is he wearing a helmet but I am not? This is like, what the hell? What creatures? There's keys here. Oh, these ones. These aren't creatures, these are robots. So I guess I gotta get enough keys then? 1 of 5. Well, we might as well collect what we can here. Boing! Shit. Oh, we're moving, that's why it's a little wonky. There we go. Oh, I want that blue one up there. Nuts, I don't know how to get it. No. Or is this the creature you're talking? No, that's just one of the other creatures with that those ball guys, but with a helmet on. 3 of 5. Big green gas ball. Is this the moon, or are we on like some other, like Pluto or something? Please don't take our precious golden gear. Space Martians are what? Our special golden gear. I see. Oh shit, it doesn't tell me on the map where that's at. Uh-oh. That could be nasty. Now I gotta kind of walk around. Oh, there it is. Oh shit, look at this. There's some loot over here I didn't grab. Do I have to, like, bounce on this? No, how do you get up there? Interesting. I don't want to touch that green grass because I'm worried that it's just going to damage me and then it'll be like, well, balls. Can I do the triple jump thing? Oh, I fucked it up. I'm pretty sure I can. I think I remember trying it. Medallion collected, rocket blast off. 18 minutes it took me to do that. Excuse me. I like that. Lets you take pictures and document your discoveries. The camera lets you take pictures, see what you can discover. To use the Explorer tool, yeah. Did that add it to my book? Yeah, it did. Camera thing. I think I remember taking these pictures. Ah, that's the blob. That's the bucket. That's a chicken. That's a bee. Obviously, this is all the different creatures in the game, I guess. There's not that many. How do you take a picture? Oh, right. Let's... No. Like this. Yeah, but how do you use it? R? R space. Saved photo. Okay. View photo? Took a photo of the dingleberry over there. Take a picture of them. Friendly old man looking for one last great adventure. So I actually took a picture of him, and it had a description for it. How amazing. Oh, look, there's, yeah, his platform over there. I want to go see what he's all about.
Yeah, I'm jumping off. Wow, almost dying, man.
All locations found in... Oh, I see, it's for all the... four. Okay. Thanks for marking all the locations of Cozy Canyon. Now I can finish that chapter in my book. As discussed, here's your reward. We never discussed a reward. Right, so I get a medallion for doing all that. Nice. Cool beans. Alright, let's go back to Cozy Canyon. We got a 100% this place. Collect 7 keys? Still 2 other ones that we don't know about. Ah, this will be easy peasy lemon squeezy. No problem. Oh, there's a woman here.
Hey.
Sure. Yeah, I remember this, I think. She's in that tree over in the water. Oh, whoa, 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 what the fuck? Do I have to get over there in 2 minutes? Maybe that's not where I'm thinking of. Oh, I think she's up there, actually. Because there's another platform up there. Holy nutsack, holy nutsack, holy nutsack, holy nutsack. Man, Batman, shit, stain right in your face, butt in the sack. How am I still on the platform? Found you! Oh. Yes. Another medallion. Good, so that's one of the other ones that was here. Oh, nuts, it returns me to the sky. Ballsack. Welcome back, Explorer. Yeah, I did. Oh, she's here now, isn't she? Alright. I love how you get all these characters added to you around you. I wish they were all on your airship. But oh well, still nice. Shoot, I forgot that it's... I keep trying to press space to close the sail. I don't think I need your help. Alright, now let's go do the 7 keys. And I gotta take pictures too, and I gotta go back over and see if I can get the fossil. I guess we should do the fossil first. Let's go see if we can do that. Whoops. Let's go see if we can do that first, considering that's, we'll have to stop and go back to the sky if we get the medallion first. Oh, shit. Okay, you can only open that once. I thought maybe I could farm money from it. Alright, we gotta get pictures of these guys. Subject is too far away. I gotta let him get, like, next to me. The The bucket is a symbol of gratitude for all their hardworking ancestors. Oh. Return. Oh, I jumped up and hit the frickin'... Oh, I probably got to take a picture of him too, don't I? What? You can't take it? Well, here, let me kill that guy then and then. Impeccable balance allows these snails to practice their tightrope skills all day long. Right, did that add... No, that just adds it to the photo book. Yeah. So I got a bucket head and then a slimy crawler. So we need to go get one of those pink guys then, quick. Right. Wish there was a way to zoom in. There we go. No, subject is too far away. These playful creatures? I don't know about that one. Ah, dick. I don't think I like that. The whole, unless there is a way to zoom in, but it didn't say that there was a way to zoom in. Otherwise, you have to get in the line of sight of the enemy, and while they're charging you, you have to try and give or get a picture of them. Does that stay in my book, or do I lose that progress? No, okay, it stays there. Now let's go over and try and get that fossil quick. Well, here we go. A relatively docile species that's always on the move. At least these guys, they don't charge after you, so I can afford to wait around a little bit. Let's try and get some coins, because I still got those other upgrades to buy. Why is his rocket ship back here? He should be on the moon. On the dark side of the moon. Please tell me that it's respawned over here. Because if it hasn't, then the game is broken again and I can't 100% it. Oh, thank God. Okay, there. A donut? Is that what that is? Moonfish rock. No, it looks like a donut to me. Or a Cheerio. Or a Fruit Loop. Or a multigrain Cheerio. Or a honey nut Cheerio. Or a strawberry Cheerio. Or a fruity Cheerio. Or a frosted Cheerio. I don't know about any other Cheerios. I think those are all the types of Cheerios. Chocolate Cheerio, there's those. Peanut butter Cheerios, I know there was one of those at one point. I don't know about any other Cheerios. I'm sure there's a few I'm missing. Alright, let's get our damn 7 keys, because we finished the fossils here. And I think when we... if I remember correctly, that archaeologist he was talking about earlier, when we find that person, they give you a medal too, when you just like finding all the locations and stuff. So yes, I remember some of this stuff. 1 of 7... Shit! Oh, you piss. What a dingleberry. Okay, I can see one over there, but it's down a level. There's gotta be one up here, though. Balls. There we go. Really? Oh, no, there is one, but it's, like, all the way on the other side. That's fine, because I need the coins anyway, so it'd be good to grind out some money. Well, maybe I guess we'll just skip that. One, two, three. Can we get 100 coins here? There's still 3 keys. Well, we know where one is, so let's get that one first. Oh, there's one. I'm trying to look for the other one, but I don't see it anywhere. Six of seven. Let's get up here and collect these coins that I was trying to do the first time around and see if we can... Ah, there it is. Now, I'll get these 3 coins if I can. Well, I got the 3... Oh, shit. Do I take fall damage? No, you don't. Okay. Whew. I was holding my breath that whole time because I didn't know if I was going to take fall damage and die and have to start it all over. And it's right here, too. How convenient. The Simpsons. That's kind of what that sound reminded me of. Medallion collected. Collect the 7 keys. 6 minutes and 59 seconds. It's mostly because I had to go over and get the fossil. You've been doing a great job finding those explorer medallions. There's another world that I think we should try looking in. Yes, I know, but I want to try and get everything here first. That's Mount Magma. It's a little bit more dangerous than Cozy Canyon, but I think you can handle it. Why don't you turn the ship and take us there, and watch out for falling rocks? How about we go back to Cozy Canyon and look to see what the next medallion is? Mystery of the Lighthouse. Alright, so now I gotta climb to the top of the lighthouse, huh? Bet that's what it is. Oh yeah, there's pillars. They're smaller, it looks like. Then you just find the smallest one and climb around the top. That seems easy enough. I will definitely go have a look, and on the way, I will get money so that I can buy more upgrades and then buy some more of those special levels. Just collect a handful of them while we're running through here. It's not like I have to go back through and collect every single coin again. I mean, I guess I could. It would probably be good to do that. I really hope that King of the Bucketheads isn't fucked again. That would really, really anger me, considering I've just decided to restart this game and play through the whole damn thing again, only to find out that he's not fixed. I mean, there's very positive reviews, so, like, very, very positive. So you'd assume that if he was broken, more people would be angry. Okay, now we gotta do this. This might be a little bit... No? No, it seems good. I've gone in. What the hell? Mr. Octo. This was not here before. They've added a boss fight. Can I take a picture of him? Is there a picture of an octopussy? Doesn't seem like it. Well, let me see. Is there an octopus in here? That looks like an octopus. Actually, that looks like a squid. It looks like a dick. Oh, yeah, these must be the bosses. Spoilers, I guess. That's the King Bucket or whatever his name was. So, I don't know. Well, I guess we can try to take... So this is what was inside the lighthouse all along. Ooh. They have one for each boss. Yeah, okay, so here, I gotta try and... I guess, why does it keep switching that? I guess it's because I keep hitting the R. But see, I gotta wait for him to pop up. Subject is too far away. Come on. Damn it. I don't wanna... Okay, I have to wait and see where he's gonna pop up next. Oh, he's right there. He's right there. Come on, pop out. Yes! Upset about something, but can't remember what. Alright, Mr. Octo, added to the thingy. What did I do? Oh, I just... Okay, I see. Right, so he has to get over here. Or I have to get to where he is. I guess. Right. Well, I can try. Try and swim over here. This is kind of neat, because this, as far as I remember, this was not here. Unless I didn't play this far. But I would have remembered this, I would have thought. Because we got to do it 4 different times. Stop pushing it the wrong way! Damn it. That's Men in Black there. Nice. 4 hits, it looks like, I guess. It might be a little difficult to do if he doesn't swim over, unless... No, it looks like he is partially swimming over this way. Yeah, okay, so he's specifically swimming to where he needs to be swimming. Or... just barely. Yeah, he's still too far out. Come on. Come on, yeah, that's good. Oh, 3 hits. The Simpsons. That's what that sounds like, doesn't it? Oh, don't put me in just open water with no reason, please. And no music. There could be whales. Nice. 4 minutes. Do I have enough money for anything? Oh, I do. Permanent extra heart container. I'm going to buy it. Okay, so I now have everything except... So I need 150 coins total, and I can buy the last... Well, actually, you know what? We'll just buy the telescope just because. And now 125 I just need. And I can buy the final item. Whoops. Is that everything in Cozy Canyon? Let's check. Actually, no, there is a way to check, isn't there? It is! We've collected everything in Cozy Canyon. Okay. Now, where's the forest? Is the forest that one on the left? No, that's a big rock. How do I get back to the forest? Whoops. Question mark. That requires 40 medallions, apparently. What is this place? Mount Magma, right? Because now I'm discovering it. Nice, nice, nice. That is where I couldn't continue past. It's a question mark. It requires 20 medallions. I don't have 20 medallions yet, really? Oh, I only have 9 medallions. Okay. Yeah. Well, how do you get back to the forest? Oh, it doesn't go past that. Whoa. Hello. Can I go, like, past this one? No. Because it says the forest is one of... Oh, wow, there's lots of challenge levels. I think we only ever played, like, 2 or 3. You have anything to say? What? Oh, they have little achievements in the game to get things. Really? Okay. They all look pretty straightforward. Roll. How do you roll? Okay. That's neat. So, more medallions. Hey, if there's Steam achievements involved, I will say nothing against that. Let me look to see how you roll, because... Input here. Roll. Roll is shift. Well, you're going to... Where are we going? I accidentally got too close to the thing. No, I don't want to do that. She said you can perform a rolling jump without the... Oh, maybe this is what she means. I don't know, what? Now I'm gonna have to roll around a whole bunch just to get that achievement. Or that medal. Okay, Okay, so did we miss any creatures? We did! That's the Tweedledee guys, isn't it? And the turtle. Okay, so we gotta go back. So there's 3 creatures. 1, 2, 3 that we have to take pictures of there. And while we're there, we need to get 125 coins. Might as well just do this one. Is that the Tweedledee guy? Maybe it's not. Well, I guess we'll find out. I guess it would make sense, though, wouldn't it? Right, his butt ass. Booty boy? Oh, no, Rudy boy. Okay. A fun-loving group of forest critters. Alright, let's collect our 125... Do I need to take a picture of her? No, okay. She's not important. I need to kill enemies now, I know. Because that's also one of those medals. Roll. Roll a lot. One of the turtles. I'll take a picture of one of them here quick. Just let me get... And no, we might as well do this first. Subject is too far away. Damn it! I'm not used to these controls. Come here. Subject's still too far away. Subject is still too far away. Can I, like... Yeah, see, I can't. Come on. Yes, 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 yes. Subject is still too far away. Man. Oh, I actually got it. But I didn't think I was. Let's see, what did it say? Legend has it that some turtles can live to be 100 years old. Yes, Finding Nemo taught us all of that. I don't want to accidentally start collecting all of the keys. I never get this coin. 21 coins so far. I mean, we don't have to sit here and collect every single one in this area. But I guess we'll be done with Cozy Canyon after this, won't we?
I don't want to see it go!
Oh, I think I just performed that roll jump, actually. On accident. I don't even know how I did it. Guess I just timed it right. But there's a lot of coins out this way, that's why I'm coming up here. As long as we don't screw up this jump. Shit. Trying to get all these gems because those are what gives you a lot of